Hello, and I am playing Xenoblade Chronicles. Let's do this. I am just ready to play this game. So ready. Also, I'm playing with the actual Wii Motion Control Plus or whatever. Not the Plus controller, but the Pro controller, the handheld one, like the GameCube controller, but you plug it into the Wiimote instead of using the Wiimote, because, you know, I don't feel like waving my arms around like an idiot. I am just ready to play this game. Press any button. Damn, this looks nice. Let's go ahead and start in. Actually, let's go to options really quick. Set up subtitles and whatnot. That way, when I'm speaking, y'all can still see, you know, what they're saying. Do they have one? I don't think they do. We'll leave that as... Okay, there we go. Oh, the subtitles are always on. Or already on. That's good. Let's go ahead and back out. Oops. Nope. Let's back out of this. Go ahead and start the game, since they're already on. Thank you, developers, for having the subtitles on. And my controller is dying. Already. Yep. Time to do a very, very short video. And watch me record, like, 30 minutes. And just cut it up. So, just watching this sword flow kind of just reminds me of Naruto and Chakra going through it. Hello, what is this?
Long ago.
What the heck
the
is that?
The world was nothing okay, more than talking. An endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined.
Holy
then two
crap.
Great titans,
like titans
came into existence.
Yep, titans. It's amazing. Kind of reminds me of Pokemon, the black and white.
The Bionis and the Makonis.
So I'm guessing there's no like good or evil one, just two great powerful titans. Goodbye. Are you mad, bro? You're gonna have to do something.
The Titans were locked in a timeless battle.
I don't know. That guy's already missing his arm. Do they just instantly heal?
Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained.
Damn, that's crazy.
Eons
battle.
Have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
So, like, robotic, I guess, beings from them? I don't know. I'm not sure what to call it. We'll find out later in the story, I'm sure. Those guys are getting destroyed by these guys.
Retreat!
The Conuses.
Retreat!
Oh, don't run, you bitches. Oh, you're a couple of bitches. Yeah, we got some badasses like that guy. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Sitting in a mecha.
Get away from me!
Oh, they're huge compared to the humans. Or the Homs.
Retreat!
Wow, they are ginormous compared to them. Oh. Who's this? Oh, I'm guessing this is the main character. It looks like his sword. Oh man, get destroyed. That's what I'm talking about.
They're advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Oh, is it battle time already? No? No battle time. It's still cutscene?
Dumb man. We've been given the order to retreat.
I thought that he's
we're
just a
back
dumb
the line
man.
To Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's stay
we
and fight.
Die if we take
tutorial
a stand
time.
Here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future
is
ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
Control of what?
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you.
I wonder why they're
You'll
calling
need
him
someone
that.
To drag your corpse off.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two. We've been ordered
I don't know, with that badass
back.
Blade sword.
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do
a
without
gun blade.
The enemy's second wave is approaching.
It's no
well, you better do something about
man.
It, buddy. Are you gonna run?
Let's show them what we got. We'll give them a warm Hom's welcome.
Acknowledged.
Yeah. Huh. What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some.
Oh, don't be a scaredy cat. Don't be a little bitch.
Looking for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. Yeah, that should give me time to escape.
Watch him get killed. Wait, I bet you he's already an evil character right there. Just already. And yet the controller's like, oh crap! L and R, target. Okay. Press L or R to target a monster. Okay, now I know how to target. Okay, B is to jump, and I'm sure A is to slash. Target an enemy to display the battle. Select the fight icon and press A to start the battle. So, go and fight. Did I miss? Approach target and auto attack. If you are too far from the monster, you can't attack it. So let's get close enough. Oh, and we just keep hitting it. So it's turn-based, but it kind of reminds me of something like Final Fantasy-ish. Like, it's not turn-based, but something along those lines. And then we have the Monado enchantment. Power up party members or deal major damage to an enemy. How do we activate this? Select arts with the D-pad and press A to confirm. Alright, so let's... Yeah, time to use it. Yeah, everyone's enchanted. Now let's increase damage against Mikado. And Mikano. Whatever. Get owned. Back up, buddy. No, we're not losing this one. That's what I'm talking about. This game is pretty badass. Come on, teammates, get him. Slash him. Back up. Come on, let's get a good hit. Oh, I missed. Oh, he almost got me. I haven't taken any damage, which is good. Okay, we got rid of that one. Time to increase everyone's damage against them. Get destroyed, buddy. Get destroyed. Got both of them in that one shot. Like, where are they popping up from? Hello, you are huge. Time to use some energy, but I gotta target him first. Oh, back away. Ah, you got me. But I'm gonna use this. Come on. Use it. Use the buster. I'm trying to... There we go. Power it up. Destroy him. His health is a little ridiculous. Oh, he finally hit me. Come on. I'm gonna miss. I gotta hit his legs. Whoop his legs! That's what I'm talking about. Get destroyed. Okay, battery. I know you're dying. Leave me alone. Just don't die during the playthrough. That'd be nice.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, don't run. He's gonna be a little Looks bitch like and probably get one of us killed to run.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit. You heard him.
What is he about to do?
Dixon?
Oh, he's about to run. Don't do
let's
it.
Do this.
I have a feeling that guy is just gonna, like, do something to get them killed. Wow, what a beast. Good lord, this guy and his blade is destroying everyone. Oh, he's losing control of it. So it's too much for him right now. Oh no. Damn, he just tossed that motherfucker. With him?
Tombad! Are you alright? What does it look like? I'm still good to go.
No, I don't know about that. Not after what's happening. Oh, look at him running.
What are you doing? That way is...
Sorry, brothers. Hate to drop this on you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting a hell out of here.
Wow, what a dick.
You jerk.
Fucking pussy ass bitch.
Well, see you, boys.
Wait.
Huh? Yeah, I see how it is. Holy crap, what's coming now?
If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dumbad?
I don't know about that.
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Don't be self-sacrificial, buddy. I hope he gets hit by something.
I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
Yep. This is what you get, buddy.
Oh, no, please.
Oh. Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Beckham, if you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken.
Damn, he's about to just take them out. But I guess we won't find out. Oh, there's the cover art right here. The art that was in the book that came with the pre-order. I did a really bad unboxing, in my opinion. It's my first one, so I can't really say too much, but whatever. Oh wait, are they actually on the Titans? I'm confused here. I think they're living on the Titans. That's kind of weird. They're like fleas. One year later.
A mech on M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken.
So I'm guessing the war is
the joint
over
section.
Or gone down a little bit?
It's buckled.
He's scavenging for parts. I'm guessing this is the main character right here.
Useless! Ugh.
Man, this game is gorgeous. Dragonfly, what you doing?
Huh? An M69!
What part is... Oh, wow.